Here's a run round. 541 R. Chassis work recently completed by Ron Clay. On its wheels for the first time in 25 years. Cold November morning. A lot of new sheet metal work involved, and I don't know how much work's gone into it because I remember it when it was very, very rusty. A lot of fabrication at the back. Passenger door. All nice, neat, and powder coated. And driver's side door. I think a job well done.